Before watching this video, click on the subscribe button.